Gerald Green, bad pass, trying to feed Fromm. He's picked off by Watson, over to Belinelli, and he jams it emphatically. Marco Belinelli, a shooter, showing you he can dunk as well. And what a shot right there. Oh, Marco Belinelli sending a shot of electricity through this crowd at Cox Pavilion. Snapper definitely feeling it, coming off the jam, and he just throws that one up. Belinelli, strong finish right there. Took some contact to put it in. Randolph into Belinelli, and he will hoist from just inside the timeline. And it'll go! Marco Belinelli with a long bomb to end the first half here in Las Vegas and give Golden State an 8-point lead going into the locker room. What a shot by Belinelli. Belinelli putting on a show, hit a fadeaway J a moment ago, and a three. Oh, a no-look delivery from Belinelli to right, and he brings down the house. It's the Marco Belinelli show here in Las Vegas. Nice feed up ahead to Belinelli, and he jams again. The first one was a rim rocker with two, this one with one, and Golden State goes back on top by six. Marco turns and shoots and scores. And Marco Belinelli, looking good. Belinelli guarded by Sabudis, and he's just in the zone right now. Good defense by Sabudis, but you can't defend Belinelli right now. Belinelli to right. Oh, what a jam! Plus the foul, and what a feed by Marco Belinelli. Brandon Wright flushing it down. The Golden State Warriors prevail 95-86 over the Dallas Mavericks. Marco Belinelli, the hero, with 25 points.